What's up, outdoor gamers? We're doing a Rainbow Six Siege video today. I'm going to show y'all two operators and how to use them today. So, it's going to be Blackbeard and Alabama. Alright guys, I'm sorry, I just had to turn my fan off, and I'm sorry about that too. I'm sorry guys, I need to find, like right now, I don't live in my own house. So I have to find spots to put my camera. I have to find a good view, which in this case it's sitting on my blankets. That's actually pretty good. Alright guys, after the first 2 minutes, finally getting into the game. You know, next video, it'll probably be an outdoor video. No, because it'll take too long. But guys, Tennessee deer season, you know I might be able to take it to another tournament I'm going to. But this deer season, we will have deer hunting videos. So these are the two operators that I'm showing this. So Blackbeard, and a lot of people would just straight go for the SCAR, but in this case it's the MK17 CQB, but not a lot of you all know it's a SCAR. But today we're using the SR25. I found out it is better than the SCAR because I was using it earlier. It has big time freaking headshot damage. It might have more damage up here. It has less damage right here, a bigger and more ability, but still, it is a god. And look at how good those recoil patterns are. If you can see them, they're only like that big out of a human, okay? You know Rainbow Six Siege, you know what I'm talking about. And we are also going to be using Alaba today. This is my number one setup right here. The M4 Storm, the Bellith 410, and the Impact Grenade. Alright guys, we're going. We will have fishing videos, and someday soon. We will have frog eating videos with my bow, okay? Basically bow hunting, or bow fishing frog video. Basically like bow fishing because like I'm using my bow and it has a screw attached to the arrow, so I won't lose my arrow. And I had to make my own bow fishing kit because I couldn't get one. I don't really go real bow fishing because I don't know if it's legal in Tennessee. So, but yeah, y'all, if you can see it, that right there, that is the class we will be using. Right there, that first one. So the black beard on the top, that's the class. Right here. That I'm circling. Oh gosh, I suck at doing this.
Alright. So here we go. We gotta wait on these guys to get good connection. Oh my god, my connection sucks. Guys, I was thinking about doing a blackbird hunting video, like put the video and everything, but then I realized it was too brutal, so I don't want to do it. Sorry guys, I'm doing something with my right hand. Oh, they team killing. Hyper Johnny just killed in the live, boy. Infinite Time killed Hyper Johnny. This is so funny. Guys, I hate this map. Like, I know nothing about this map. Oh. Guys, I was close. Guys, I do this every time because this one time I had a Kavira snipe me with a pistol. Whenever I was just running straight over here, I had her snipe me with a pistol. So I've been doing that to make sure nobody was there. Oh, we're already secure. See that, guys? I didn't even get in there and win one. Do you have to hit me? Alright, guys. We got this game. We can win this game. Yeah, deer hunting videos, fishing videos, and frog eating with my bow videos approved for this season. Woo! Oh my gosh, we got an alibi and maestro. Yeah, I'm actually gonna start shootout Tuesday. So I miss how he died. But you know, we're just gonna sit here in loving memory. Really? Oh wait, I know what he's doing. He's trying to get points. I realize now. I would honestly do the same. But you know what? I might want to kill him. Oh my gosh, guys. Sorry about that. They want to kick me, but it's not my fault. He downed me and shot me with that weird thing. Okay. All right, guys, it's good. We can just do another match. It doesn't have a mean guy like that. Am I right? Guys, like, subscribe, and comment. If you like these videos or not, because I will do more. And if you can see it right there, I reached level 30 today, and I have 5,748 renown right there. Okay. Oh my gosh, we're attacking and it's hostage. You know it, guys. I'm gonna be glass. You know it. Guys, this one time I should have did a video that day. But I was being glass and I grabbed the hostage and the final guy came in there to push me. I lit him up with a full mag of my Desert Eagle. Or in this game, D50. Yeah, guys, I'm a freaking boss. Oh, sorry, guys. Yeah, like I said. Hang on! Hang on, guys. Oh. Oh, I just hit myself. He's just chasing dreams. Chasing dreams. California dreaming. Hang on, guys. Yeah. Alright, guys. I'm back. Just had to go look at something. Gotta get this camera set up before I can go. Ah! You know what? Jeez. You know what? He's AFK, so what's the point? Now they're starting to team kill. Guys, I do not know where to go. I want to know how to get in. Guys, I honestly don't care that I died. Hang on. You can be recruit for both defender and attacker. Alright guys, we'll do this last match and then we'll leave. But hey, I'm finally starting to do thumbnails, guys. I figured out how to. They're gonna kick me again. Two out of four brothers. Thumbs down if my Daquan voice is good. Thumbs up if it's not.
Hey, brother.
Actually, you know what? Thumbs up if it's good. Thumbs down if it's not.
Hey, brother. Give me them toes, brother.
Come here, boy!
Hey, brother. How you doing, brother? Hurry up and let's play, brother. Let's play, brother. Come on, brother, let's play, brother.
Are you being all new? Are you in your family now? Be all new, boy. I'm sorry guys, that song stuck in my head. No shout out. What?
You go shower, buddy.
I will. After this match. Guys, see, that's why I gotta leave. Ka-ah! Wait, guys. And boom goes pop. Skitty at that top.
Op 4 drone is located on. Prepare for assault. that you like.
Hold up. You're not seeing what I talked. I'm sorry, guys. I don't want to be no joke. If you play on Xbox and you ever see this guy, this guy right here. Oh, Deathstroke 98, team killing. I'm gonna laugh when he dies.
Rain, shower time, here.
Well, we'll see you guys. So, next video, we'll do a Fortnite video, I guess. We'll see you guys later.